Hi, I'm Agent Villegas from Best Buy. Here's how to change the name and password for your Wi-Fi network. This may be done in an app on a mobile device or in a browser that accesses the firmware for the router. I'll be going over both ways today. To show how it may be done in an app, I'm going to be using an Eero mesh network system. To show how it is done in a browser, I'm going to be using a Netgear router. I want to point out something before we go too far. When you change the Wi-Fi network name or the password, you will need to go to each device that connects to your Wi-Fi network and reconnect using the new Wi-Fi network name and password. Examples of some common items would be printers, computers, and mobile devices. Some commonly overlooked items would be smart home devices like cameras, speakers, and thermostats. Make sure to take a quick inventory of all your Wi-Fi devices and that you know how to access their settings to reconnect after making a change to your Wi-Fi network. Some things that you're going to need are a mobile device with the app for your network hardware. If yours doesn't support an app, then I would suggest using a computer and an Ethernet cable to connect directly to the router. You may also need the login information for your router. This is usually a username and a password. It's likely different than your Wi-Fi network name and password. Okay, let's get started. With the Eero, first thing to do is to make sure your mobile device is connected to your Wi-Fi network. Now go ahead and launch the Eero app. At the bottom right of the screen, tap on Settings. Next, tap on the current name of your Wi-Fi network. Now tap on the field where the name is to bring up your keyboard. Delete the current Wi-Fi network name and type in your desired Wi-Fi network name. After this, tap on Save. Okay, now that the name has been changed, tap on Password. Again, tap on the field where the current password is to bring up the keyboard, and go ahead and delete the current password. Now type the password that you want to use, and then tap on Save. Depending on your device, it may automatically connect to the new Wi-Fi network, or you may have to go into the device settings and connect to the new Wi-Fi network name with the new password. Now for routers that don't have an app, you will need to use a device with a web browser. If possible, connect your computer directly to your router with an Ethernet cable. The first thing you will need to do is find the IP address of your router. We are going to be using Command Prompt in Windows. To do this, click on Start, then start typing Command Prompt. When the Command Prompt app shows, click on it. Now type ipconfig and then press Enter. You are going to want to find the numbers next to Default Gateway. Those numbers represent an IP address, and in common home network setups, this is the IP address of your router. Now open a browser, and in the address bar, type the IP address that you found in the previous step. Now type in the login information for your router so you can gain access to the router settings. Look for a button or section that says Wi-Fi or wireless and click on it. Now look for fields that say name or SSID, click on it, and then change the Wi-Fi network name. I would recommend not putting anything that has personal information for your network name. Also, stay away from spaces and holding down the Shift key and pressing a single key on your keyboard to make a character. Next, look for the field that says password or network key. Click on that and change the password. Same suggestion here for not using personal information, spaces, or crazy special characters in the password. Find the Apply or Save button and click on it. Okay, that's it. Now you can move on to reconnecting any devices with your new Wi-Fi network name and password. Hope you thought this video was helpful. Bye.